In my bed I start to pray and tell God all about my day. I woke up in my little bed and put my head upon my head. I cleaned my room and cleared my dishes, told Mom breakfast was delicious. I went to school, learned something new, and tried to follow every rule. I studied my vocabulary, had some fun with Bob and Larry. And so, it's good to know how much you love me. It's true, the Bible says you do. You really love me. Your love was with me all throughout my day. I somehow overlooked my bed. It seems my dog is underfed. Forgot to change my underclothes. Watched one too many TV shows. I had some trouble sharing toys, and during rest time made some noise. The walls are not for coloring. Sometimes I'm off key when I sing. And so, it's really good to know how much you love me. It's true, the Bible says you do. You really love me. Your love was with me all throughout my day. In my bed so quietly, I rest.
Francis.
These are your Christian songs.
8 in the bed, and the little one said, "Roll over, roll over." So they all rolled over, and one fell out.
Lead us to you. just in your hands. There in the sky, we will glide, and you will glory in you. 'Cause here in our hearts, we are bursting with you. We're bursting with you. 'Cause there is a savior you are, with hope in your heart. Hope in your heart. And here is our Savior, you've come. Our souls you have won, our lives you have won.
Silent night, holy night, all is calm, all is bright, round yon virgin mother and child.
The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me beside the still waters. He restoreth my soul. He leadeth me in the paths of righteousness for his name's sake. He leadeth me in the paths of righteousness for his name's sake.
Yea, though I walk through the valley
of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil,
for thou art with me.
Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me.
Thou preparest a table before me
in the presence of mine enemies.
Thou anointest my head with oil,
my cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever.
Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me
all the days of my life,
and I will dwell in the house of the Lord
forever.
the Lord thy God will hold thy right hand, saying unto thee, fear not. I, the Lord thy God, will hold thy right hand, saying unto thee, fear not. Fear thou not, for I am with thee. Be not dismayed, for I am thy God. I will strengthen thee. I will help thee. Yea, I will uphold thee with the right hand of my righteousness. Fear thou not, for I am with thee. Be not dismayed, for I am thy God. I, the Lord thy God, will hold thy right hand, saying unto thee, fear not. I, the Lord thy God, will hold thy right hand, saying unto thee, fear not.
I will help thee. Fear thou not, for I am with thee.
Be not dismayed, for I am thy God. I will strengthen thee. I will help thee. Yea, I will uphold thee with the right hand of my righteousness.
He shall sustain thee.
He that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress, my God, in Him will I trust. Surely He shall deliver thee from the snare of the fowler and from the noisome pestilence. Surely He shall deliver thee from the snare of the fowler and from the noisome pestilence. He shall cover thee with His feathers, and under His wings shalt thou trust. His truth shall be thy shield and buckler. Thou shalt not be afraid for the terror by night, nor for the arrow that flieth by day,
nor for the pestilence that walketh in darkness,
nor for the destruction that wasteth at noonday,
nor for the pestilence that walketh in darkness,
nor for the destruction that wasteth at noonday. A thousand shall fall at thy side, 10,000 at thy right hand. 1,000 shall fall at thy side, and 10,000 at thy right hand. But it shall not come nigh thee, 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 it shall not come nigh thee. It shall not come nigh thee, it shall not come nigh thee. Only with thine eyes shalt thou behold and see the reward of the wicked. Because thou hast made the Lord, which is my refuge, even the Most High thy habitation. No evil shall befall thee, no evil shall befall thee, neither shall any plague come nigh thy dwelling. No evil shall befall thee, no evil shall befall thee, neither shall any plague come nigh thy dwelling.
He shall give his angels charge over thee,
all thy ways.
They shall bear thee up in their hands,
lest thou dash thy foot against the stone. Surely He shall deliver thee from the snare of the fowler and from the noisome pestilence. Surely He shall deliver thee from the snare of the fowler, from the noisome pestilence. It shall not come nigh thee, 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 it shall not come nigh thee.
Seeing the multitudes, He went up into a mountain, and when He was set, His disciples came to Him, and He opened His mouth and taught them, saying,
Blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are they that mourn, for they shall be comforted. Blessed are the meek, to righteousness, for they shall be filled. Blessed are the merciful, for they shall obtain mercy. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God. Blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called. They shall be called the children of God. Blessed are they which are persecuted for righteousness' sake, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are ye when men shall revile you and persecute you and shall say
Sufficient for thee, for my strength is made perfect in weakness. And he said unto me, my grace is sufficient for thee, for my strength is made perfect in weakness. Most gladly, therefore, will I rather glory in my infirmities, that the power of Christ may rest upon me. Most gladly, therefore, will I rather glory in my infirmities, that the power of Christ may rest upon me. And he said unto me, my grace is sufficient for thee, for my strength is made perfect in weakness. And he said unto me, my grace is sufficient for thee, for my strength is made perfect in weakness. Most gladly, therefore, will I rather glory in my infirmities, that the
dresses for Christ's sake. Therefore I take pleasure in infirmities, in reproaches, in necessities.
For when I am weak, then am I strong.
For my strength is made
perfect in weakness.
I, the Lord, will hear. the poor and needy seek water, and there is none, and the tongue faileth for thirst. I, the Lord, will hear them. I, the God of Israel, will not forsake them.
Fear not,
for I have redeemed thee.
Fear not,
for I have called thee by thy name. Thou art mine. When the poor and needy seek water, and there is none, and the tongue faileth for thirst, I, the Lord, will hear them. I, the God of Israel, will not forsake them. When the poor and needy seek water,
I, John, saw the holy city, New Jerusalem, coming down from God out of heaven, prepared as a bride adorned for her husband. And I heard a great voice out of heaven saying, behold, the tabernacle of God is with men, and he will dwell with them, and they shall be his people, and God himself shall be with them and be their God. Gates of pearl,
gates of pearl,
gates of pearl, and they're wide open, and they're wide open, and God shall wipe away all tears from their eyes, and there shall be no more death, neither sorrow nor crying, neither shall there be any more pain, for the former things are passed away.
All things new, behold, all things are new.
All things new,
all things new, behold, all things are new.
These words are true, these words are true, these words are true and coming down from
Followers of that which is good. in all our tribulation, that we may be able to comfort them which are in any trouble. By the comfort wherewith we ourselves are comforted of God. By the comfort wherewith we ourselves are comforted of God. Who comforts us in all our tribulation, that we may be able to comfort them which are in any trouble. By the comfort wherewith we ourselves are comforted of God. By the comfort wherewith we ourselves are comforted of God. By the comfort wherewith we ourselves are comforted of God. By the comfort wherewith we ourselves are comforted of God.
troubled on every side, yet not distressed, we are perplexed, but not in despair, persecuted, but not forsaken, cast down but not destroyed, and not in despair, not in despair.
We are troubled. Distressed, we are perplexed, but not
should tribulation or distress, or persecution, famine, nakedness, who shall separate us from the love of Christ? Who shall separate us from the love of Christ? Who shall separate us from the love of Christ? Shall tribulation or distress, or peril, sword, or nakedness, who shall separate us from the love of Christ? In all these things, we are more than conquerors, more than conquerors, through Him that loved us. Tribulation or distress, or persecution, famine, nakedness, who shall separate us from the love of Christ? In all these things, we are more than conquerors, more than conquerors, through Him that
what time I am afraid, I will trust in Thee. In God I will praise His word. I will not fear what flesh can do unto me. In God I have put my trust. Be not afraid. I am with Thee.
hath set his love upon me. Therefore will I deliver him. I will set him on high, cause he hath known my name. Therefore will I deliver him. He shall call upon me, and I will answer him. I will be with him in trouble. I will deliver him and honor him. Because he hath set his love upon me, therefore will I deliver him. I will set him on high, cause he hath known my name. Therefore will I deliver him. He shall call upon me, and I will answer him. Call upon me in the day of trouble, I will deliver thee.
I will deliver thee.
Call upon me in the day of trouble, I will deliver thee.
I will deliver thee.
And thou shalt glorify me. Thou shalt glorify me. Shall call upon me, and I will answer him. Call upon me in the day of trouble, I will deliver thee.
I will deliver thee.
Call upon me in the day.